Asal wache, bangku, kokonte, rice ball, kinke, and then kuzake. When the students were around, it was cool for us. But now that the students have gone, our market has gone down, totally down. This is what we have been preparing. Very little, but still, we sit down till 7 or 8 before you. The time the students were around, it was good for us. But now that they have all gone, we are just suffering. So we pray that this sickness will go and we all enjoy it. So the students will come back again. There's no other business because every place is locked down. Even in the market, when you go to sell, you won't get anyone to buy. Now that they say we should be going market day, we shouldn't go to the market. Uh-huh. Like if there was market days, I would say, then let me go and check inside the market. But these days, only this one that I'm depending on.
We prepare kinki, some special hot kinki here. But comparing when there was not coronavirus, our business was booming. But now it has reduced. No more customers. At first we used to prepare like 2 pots. But now, even the one quiet won't finish. So we're just fasting.